Welcome to the channel. If this is your first interaction with me, I am the Psalmist. And today's featured artist, V.Rose, what she gonna do?
Baby, let's fly away. Whenever you wanna go.
Since her last studio album, the Sacramento-born pop singer is independent for the first time of her career. The former status came after parting ways from Interpop, who no longer desired to be a record label. A decision V.Rose says to be a sign from God, as she was having some problems during negotiation. But backing up, for most fans, No Rose broke out to the scene when she teamed up with Flame on the highly acclaimed song Surrender, off Flame's first studio release from Clearside, Captured. It was all too pleased when the partnership became official shortly after. With stunning vocals, listeners were hooked and saw Rose bring a unique quality to the CHH genre. A recent single with rapper Mission showcased that going indie hasn't slowed down her momentum in the least. Despite her by her own admission of not being a rapper herself, although many fans would argue that point and say she's a hybrid of styles and can sometimes her styles veer to the hip-hop side of things, she has collaborated with veteran artists such as Trip Lee, Derek Minor, Roy Tosh, Victory, Young Noah, and the list goes on. If you listen to V.Rose for some time, you note her versatile style. A longtime supporter of both gospel and hip-hop music, not to mention R&B and electric pop, the avenues presented to her seem vast. It may have come to a surprise to some of the artist's independent status, but this is noted to her not publicizing the change. She has stated that this is by choice, and if she wanted to, she could rock with another label. However, it's taken the time to learn what she didn't beforehand and become a stronger businesswoman in the process. She may be enjoying the freedom of being independent and will therefore release music when she wants and is done waiting 2 years between songs to drop the albums. Music is either going to happen or it isn't, as stated by the artist. Furthermore, Rose says she wants to go back to who she was from the beginning. Her interview with DJ Wado, she says, it's the old me, which is sort of like the new old me. So a new old me. What could this mean for future music produced by the artist? Her latest single, SOS, which may make it on the upcoming album that the working title is called Pause. It may give us into the direction that she may be headed, although she says sonically it is not all inclusive as her style is still going to be versatile. One of the things that she stated that she's going to do now that she's independent is tell more and more of her story. She says, I don't want to feel like I have to protect people from my story. But as current shows may suggest, the V.Rose we know and love isn't going anywhere. If anything, we stand to know her a lot more. If you like this feature, please like and subscribe. Full article can be found in the description below. Thank you for having me. God bless.
Still there, say woo!